job was to work at the shears table. And what they did all day was shove these big sheets of steel under this gigantic cutter. So this was a very well-paid job because it was one of the most dangerous ones in mill. This is Otto, and he's the foreman, and you'll notice he's pounding his fist together because he's mad, because Henry here has fallen asleep on the job. Again, oops, there, he just woke up.